Hey guys, Clockwork Koella here, and we're here with more The Last of Us. Let's figure out what the rest of this game's about. Now we've got Ellie joining us, so something new's gotta be happening, I guess. Maybe.
Up this way.
Do that. That's. Oh, shit.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees.
What's going on?
Scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez.
Did I do something wrong?
Requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
I didn't mean to.
The other way. Better make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
That escalated quickly.
Fuck. I thought we were just gonna...
Marlene,
what is it?
Set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
No.
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tis. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Leap of faith? They're gonna get us. We can't let them get us.
Follow me.
Oh, get out of the...
When I give you the signal, we run.
We should run now. There's kind of a spotlight on us. Stay away from the spotlights. Yeah, you don't say. It's kind of how stealth works, but... It seemed... Stealth mechanics. Unless... I tripped them right away.
They're everywhere.
They won't lose me, but... I don't know.
Right there.
Let's see him.
Oh, shit.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there.
Over here!
Shit. They found me. You will never take me alive. Climb. Like your life depends on it. Because it does. That tree, man. Shoot. Stop shooting me. Stop. Did I give you permission to shoot me? No, I didn't. How did you survive? I shot you in the head. Fuck! You should be dead. I hope so, because I need help. Oh, fuck. Any health stuff over here? No? Can I jump over there? No. Fucking get out of the way. Oh, thanks.
We can get through here.
Not spam, just hold. Alright.
Come on, Ellie.
So what's up with Ellie?
Shit, another patrol. Nobody get down. There's so many of them out here. How are we gonna get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Ooh, what's in here? Nothing? Good.
There's too many, Tess.
I died. Gotta be sneaky sneaks. I guess I'm not sneaky enough. I wish I had health or ammo. I'll just let you lead.
They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
Right.
I'll distract them.
What the hell was that?
Take a look.
That was a bad throw.
What was that? Huh?
Go that way. Go. Turn around. I want to sneak up behind you instead.
Come on, let's do it.
Well, that was anticlimactic. Maybe I shouldn't have played on this difficulty. You know, all's fair in love and war.
You hear something?
Take a look.
Straggler!
Of course, what's her face gets in the way. Alerts him. You got this.
You hurt him and I will shoot you dead.
No, don't shoot me. I didn't do anything. Ooh, when did I get this? How? What? Why was she in the... I'm not gonna ask. Logic. Get wrecked. I could use more health. You want to give me more health? Hey. Or you should shoot him and not let me die. I like that idea too. I'll pretend to shoot him. Doesn't really. Ellie. I think you should probably get yourself checked out. I mean, I know you're not infected, or maybe you are, I don't know, but. You shouldn't be phasing through, a drawer. I don't feel like that's normal. That's that's not normal. I don't know why I'm even saying probably. Well, fuck. I don't know how to do this stealthily, because the stealth works weird. This is not my stuff. Don't mind me just flashing my light. I don't mind me just flashing my light. Don't mind me just flashing my light. Just flashing my light. Just flashing my light. I can't be right next to me. Gotta do this. Wait, gotta walk.
Yeah, I heard it too. Eyes peeled.
Really? Really? Good job, game. Shit. Fucking hell. It's just... okay. Apparently that works enough for them, but not enough for me, so... because fuck you, your shit's invalid. Take another bottle. Fuck. That was not me, that was you. Well, just shoot me. I could not survive anyways, because I have to be super stealthful now. This is good. Great. Oh shit, I did get a health. Go. Fuck your shit. I am not over here. You do not see me. I'm just gonna let this play out. However it plays out. For some reason, I get the feeling that what's-her-face over there never dies, considering she's eaten more bullets than I have. But she may die, but... oh! Looks like she's down.
Son of a bitch!
Over here!
Oh, fuck!
Oh. That looks healthy. You know, I love episodes where I do the same thing over and over again. You know, it's really fun. Get over here. I wish I had ammo.
Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can destroy
him. Here he is!
Maybe they didn't notice. Run! 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 Oh! I love seeing the inside of trucks that, you know, are hollow. A hollow truck. I wonder what happens if I just run for it. Seems to be working better. That just proves it. Who needs stealth? Who needs stealth when you can outrun everything? They will never find me. Why didn't I try this long time ago?
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, now that we got past that, I hope I'll see you guys next time. It's been a while for this episode. Anyway, see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if that's your thing. If not, then don't do it. Just tune again if you liked it. If not, I don't care. I mean, I care if you like it or not, but okay, bye.